Mr. Red Fox.
Exciting and new. Come aboard. We're expecting you and love. Life. life's sweetest reward. Let it flow. It floats back to you. Something for everyone. Set a course for adventure. You'll mind on a new romance and love won't hurt anymore. It's an open smile on a friendly shore. It's love.
Is the story of two sisters, Jessica Tate and Mary Campbell. Jessica lives in a neighborhood known as Rich. Jessica likes life. The only thing about life she would change, if she could, is that she would set it all to music. The Tates have more secrets than they do money. We're approaching Mary Campbell's house. Mary, too, likes life. Unfortunately, life doesn't seem to be too crazy about her. As you can see, the Campbells don't have nearly as much money as the Tates. They do, however, have as many secrets.
If you put the toast in last, it'll still be hot when we're ready to eat. And if you turn on the stove, everything will cook.
A topsy-turvy marriage brimming with love and laughter. We've got each other.
The San Pedro Beach Bums.
B-U-M-S Bums!
What is he?
The police dog.
They're cunning.
He's undercover.
Oh, boy.
But they got a surprise from Charlie's Angels. The San Pedro Beach Bums.
Big Hawaii.
This is typhoid.
Mitch has his hands full as fear grips the island paradise.
Lots of room. The far side of the mountain that call young Dan O'Toon. I'm your brother. A message.
Dusty as I ride through the burning heat. With the help of God and this mountain man and the hand of my eldest son, my little boy and my little girl will grow up in the promised land. And in the eyes of a woman meant for me, I have a dream where the sun goes down. The Willamette Valley's calling me, 'cause I'm Oregon bound. Oh, I'm Oregon bound. Yes, I'm Oregon bound.
there, I'm Jane Mulligan. Old Blue Eyes over there packing us up for a camping trip is my husband, Michael. The tall redhead is our oldest son, Mark Mulligan. The big guy and the little guy are my nephew, Adam Friedman, fondly known as Moose, who is 9, and our son, Jimmy Mulligan, who is 4 inches shorter but 1 year older. At our house, you need a program to tell the players. Are you following? Then we have our daughter, Melinda, 12 and a half, and my niece, Stevie Friedman, 14. Finally, everyone's baby. Kimmy Nguyen Friedman, 7. And my oldest niece, pretty Polly Friedman, 18. Our two families became one after a tragic plane crash in Hawaii. It's quite a brood, and certainly not what we ever expected, but since we're all together now, we find it's really kind of terrific. If you don't mind 9 people in 2 bathrooms, that is.
Citizen unjustly accused of an interesting one will seek us out.